There are two ways you can record Zoom meetings and webinars: locally on your computer or to the cloud in your Zoom web portal. Local recording is available to free and licensed Zoom users. By default, only hosts and co-hosts can record a Zoom meeting. In webinars, panelists may also record locally. Permissions for other participants and attendees can be changed by the event host or co-host. To grant recording privileges in a meeting, locate the participant in the Participants menu and click More next to their name, then Allow to record local files. The participant will be notified that they can record. If you don't see this option, double-check that the Hosts Can Give Meeting Participants Permission to Record Locally box is checked in your Zoom recording settings. To disable a webinar panelist's local recording permissions, locate the panelist in the Participants menu and click More next to their name, then Forbid Record. Additional local recording options can be found in your Zoom Desktop Application's Recording Settings menu. Once in a meeting or webinar, navigate to the main toolbar and click the record icon. Next, choose Record on this computer.
Recording in progress.
Participants are notified that a recording has started through an audio message and pop-up unless recording notifications are disabled within the Zoom desktop application. The host and participants see a recording indicator in the top left corner. With Zoom's local recording option, the layout of the recording follows the view of the person who started the recording. So, if the recorder switches their view from speaker to gallery view, the recording will show that change. Pause or stop the recording at any time in the main toolbar where you started the recording.
Recording stopped.
The indicator in the top left corner changes with the recording status. If you pause and start again, the recording will stay within one single video file. If you stop and start again, a new video file will be created for the next recording segment. After the meeting or webinar has ended, a box displaying the progress of the video conversion will appear. Allow the necessary time for the recording to process. Once complete, the files can be found where you store your local Zoom recordings. By default, this is in your Documents folder. Zoom will also create a subfolder for the recordings labeled with the date and meeting ID of the event. Depending on your recording settings, you may see a video file, audio file, or both. A listing of your local recordings can be found in your Zoom web portal. Click Recordings, then the Local tab, and in the Zoom desktop client. Click Meetings, then Recordings. Note that this is only a record of previous activity. Locally recorded files can only be accessed from the computer on which they were recorded. Locally recorded files can be shared as an attachment, uploaded to a file sharing service, or be uploaded to a video streaming service for others to see. Well, that's it for now. I guess I better stop this recording.
Recording stopped.